Whenever possible, we'd recommend people to FreeCool. FreeCool means utilizing ambient temperatures outside of your data center to be able to provide cooling without operating very heavy energy consuming equipment like chillers.
We use free cooling in all of our data centers. And you can see this in our publicly reported PUE data, where the PUE values go up in the summertime and down in the wintertime. And this is just a reality of running our operations with free cooling. And it yields tremendous efficiency gains. In Europe, we have two data centers that have no chillers whatsoever. We're able to take advantage of the local constraints and conditions. In Belgium, we use evaporative towers without any chillers, given the ambient conditions. In Finland, we use seawater cooling. Seawater from the Bay of Finland cools the servers, and then we temper the water returning to the Bay of Finland so there's no temperature gradients returning to the bay. Evaporative cooling uses water on site, but what we found through our studies is that by the use of evaporative cooling in a very efficient fashion, we save water on the whole. So for every gallon of water we use in the evaporative cooling plants, we eliminate the use of 2 gallons of water on the energy production side. So this translates into hundreds of millions of gallons per year in water savings. There's no one right way to deliver free cooling. The important point is that you should examine these opportunities and take advantage of them to eliminate or reduce substantially the mechanical cooling.